I feel tempted to cry, God for Harry, England and St George. But I really don't want to lower the tone by bringing my brother into it.